time, Alberto Del Rio's personal ring announcer, Ricardo Rodriguez.
Damas y caballeros, les presento al hombre que ganará su título otra vez, al orgullo de México, el patrón. Él es Alberto
Alberto Del Rio is right. I've never heard of a situation where a man loses the WWE Championship and is then granted his rematch over triple threat rules inside Hell in a Cell.
Well, you make a valid point there, Michael, but CM Punk also deserves a rematch.
Part of history. Now it's time to make some of my own.
So I believe John Cena should have to defend only against Del Rio tonight.
Well, your points are somewhat valid.
It's time to go to work.
He's the one calling the shots.
Certainly bigger than your double wide.
Oh my gosh! is going to return to the ring, and he's heading back inside the ring. He is slowly getting dissected.
Devastating neck break.
WWE title.
Yeah, and it's just the 21st time in the past nearly 15 years that a WWE
we
seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
Thank you.
He's still down after that.
Say that.